Actress Sri Devika debuted in Malayalam movie in the year 2003 named Meerayude Dukkavum Muthuvinte Swapnavum as Rajendran's sister. In 2004 Malayalam movie Kerala House Udan Vilpanaikku as Damayanti. In the same year debuted in Tamil movie Ramakrishna as Poonjole. In 2005 Andeva as Priya. In the same year Tamil movie Andanal Nyabagam. In 2006 Telugu movie Raja Babu as Anjali. In the same year Malayalam movie Red Salute as Annie Joseph Thomas. In the same year Kannada movie My Autograph as Latika. Kannada movie Neelaganda as Ganga. In 2007 Kannada movie Sanda as Sandhya. In the same year Kannada movie Sana Sana. Malayalam movie Avan Chandiyude Magan as Shobha. In 2008 Malayalam movie Parthan Kanda Parlogam she appeared as Satyabhama. In the same year Malayalam movie Chambada as Meenakshi. In 2009 Tamil movie Nyabagangal as Meera. In the same year Malayalam movie Maya Mallika as Maya. In 2012 Malayalam movie Manjadi Guru as Lada. In the same year Tamil movie Shivamayam. In the year 2018 Malayalam movie Ori Kuprasiddha Payan she appeared as Anuradha Sridhar.